Okay, hello everybody. Welcome to another YouTube only clip. Today we're gonna do some progress on the new save. I just unlocked the Assassin's Lair. So I think we might use the Brutality build again. Right. Yeah, sounds good. Then we might go for Giant 2. Go from Steel Village to Sepulchre and go for the Giant. Yeah, that's the plan. Let's try and get this 30 kills going. I see you. Food. I'm using the flawless timekeeper outfit that I actually don't have on the main save either. I guess this is gonna be the main save eventually anyway. I mean, I'm almost caught up with the sales and stuff. I just have to find all the unlocks, all the blueprints. I guess the plan is to find the Assassin's Dagger. Ooh. Go ham. Ooh. Yeah, this place has the rope dudes. It's some busy one. I guess I wanna just get this easy one, done ASAP. And move to the higher difficulties. Just now we know the giant spot, I've done it already, so it will be no issue doing the giant anymore. It's a pretty easy fight. I don't like the fight too much, but yeah, it's not too hard anyway. It's pretty annoying. There's a ice crossbow. Too bad we're going on brutality. I'll take the telluric. Three more kills for the door. Hopefully we'll find the assassin's dagger from the door. That would be nice. This is the garden. Whatever it's called. Also have a piece of cake on the top floor. We have the 30 kills. It's okay to get hit a few times or something. I mean, we don't want to, but it might happen. Oop. This frying pan is not gonna cut anything long. It is not gonna cut it, sadly. Let's go and sell the cake. I do it from here, yeah. Did I miss this bottom right? I don't know what this thing is. It's getting stunned. Oh, it's this garbage. Okay, whatever. Just get into the promenade, which is over here in the middle. Okay, let's find the Assassin's Dagger, Sinew Splice a grenade or something like that. That's the... Okay, that's a light speed. I'll take it. It's not the best, but whatever. We have the money to buy a weapon from the shop anyway. So what do we wanna unlock actually? Do we even need cleaver? There's no point in having cleaver. Let's use the senior slicer. But so it might be one. I don't know what this wrenching whip. Ignore shield, pulls victim towards you and inflicts a critical hit on the third strike. I don't know how fast this thing is, so... Snake fangs might be nice. 5 poison marks. I wonder how long it takes for you to get the poisons. Oh, not sure. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I wanted to take the this one, acro paddy pack, right? That's gonna be useful in the future. 4++. I guess. You can sell this actually. I never sell this. I didn't know. I never sell the food or the potions for some reason. Yeah, because the EC4 didn't have any healing, so. Forgot that you could get the monies. From the potions. And it's so much money too, 3000. Kinda bad missing it. Okay. Let's kill the bats. Oh! Look at the count for the kills. God damn. Didn't use the skill on the bat. Got stuck. Bullshit. Use the shield, whatever. I'm just gonna wanna get this slow busy stuff done ASAP. Get more cells from the higher BC too. It's way better. And this low BC is kinda too easy. Although I do not miss the teleporting enemies. I don't like the TPs. But other than that, yeah. 4+ slicer. Cause we don't need it yet, just clear this thing first. See if we don't find anything. We might find the slicer anyway. Okay, there's the assassin's dagger, it's 4+. Let's do some clearing first. Where are all the TPs? Because they have to run up. I'm getting no damage now, sadly. Swarm plus here. I might have to buy the decker. This does absolutely nothing, the frying pan. Oh my god, I got stuck on the chain. I hate the chains in this game, they are so bad. And there's no reason to have them anyway. No reason to have the chains in the game. Let's make the platforms closer. Yeah, I'm not missing. Yeah, fuck me. Fuck me. And now there's a fucking totem. Oh my fucking god. Yeah, fuck me. Yeah, this frying pan is doing nothing. Doesn't matter to half HP on the green ones. It's not good enough. Yeah, there's no way I'm getting the 60 kills now. Fucking up too much. Way too much fuck ups. There's no way I'm clearing him. I still believe with this kind of gameplay. With zero chance. Totem with the scroll. No, it's. The hell is this? Let me try this on the. I never seen this weapon before. Critical damage on target squad in oil. We don't have oil. Yeah, we have no oils on anything. So, what is good oil sort of with this thing? I don't even find this blueprint, I never seen this thing. Oh, throws a fireball. Yeah. I'm playing bad. I've been playing this game for a while. For a few days, so. This kind of gameplay was expected. Very much. No surprise there. Some minimal upgrade, but whatever. I'll take it. I'm gonna change to a slicer anyway or something. I wonder if this is. What is this? It's called Pyrotechnics. I don't think it's brutality normally. Beat tactics or something. Kinda low on damage, not feeling it. I think you really need the oils for this weapon. It's only 2 plus, what is this garbage? Need 2 plus grenades, can I do anything? Do we have the keys? Oh, game is trying to screw up my run. Get the bat skills, kill please. I need the 60 kill challenge. So the fireball does a nice chunk of damage for sure. One more kill. And it was free. Okay, we actually got the 60 kills somehow. And we just need some healing. I don't know if we have any. Did I go to the door? Was it the cell doors? That's why I missed it. Oh, fuck. Oh. Yeah, what's I still do? Okay. 4. It's not good enough. Some ores if you're gonna use this weird weapon. So I don't think. Yeah, I'm not. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just fucking running, eyes closed. It's completely zoning out. Heal, whatever. Yeah, I think it's too late. It's really late in my. It's 3:51 AM, so there's no one down playing like shit. Not gonna do too many runs, just maybe this one. Yeah, the hitbox is garbage on this weapon. Doesn't hit anything. Completely whiffs the bats. And the fireball gets stuck on the ledges too. That is not good. Let's go and get the thing from the tower. I guess I don't have to buy the assassin's dagger yet. Can use this thing. This is good enough damage for now. If we had some oils, this would be so nice. Which we don't have. Yeah, how do we get oils easily? Yeah, I don't know. I don't. Oh. Yikes. There's the dagger. 5+. Can't do this for now. Yeah. Let's try this. So fun. We do have to. Pre-roll the thing though. I guess there's the oil sword, right? Yeah. Use the oil sword with the pyrotechnics thing. It's too much of a commitment for this run. Maybe in the future. I don't know if there can't be brutality. The pyrotechnics. This thing sucks ass. We don't have the oils. How do we? Let's try and find some item with the oil. Yeah, I don't know. I guess that's the only way we can get the oils reliably. If you're not using the oil sword. Remember that I don't have the shield on now. We have X ward or something. Missing the assassin's dagger. I'm not even using freezes, so it's fine. Doesn't matter. Have the damage now. Yeah, I don't care. Fucking, why is he giving me random tips? Nah. Jesus Christ. getting stuck on the screen to the tips. Thank God it didn't smack me through the thing. So always they get the kills with this weapon. So much damage from the backstabs. Now it doesn't need phaser unlocked. We need phaser. I don't know what difficulty you get it from. Might be some higher difficulty. Not sure. That was close. He could have hit me from behind. I mean, I was behind him. Might have smacked me. We got the kill first. Yeah. Easy peasy. This weapon's really good. Might be my favorite brutality weapon, melee weapon. Assassin's dagger. Die, please. Like this, that's whatever. There's still a bat on the other side, I think. This dude is just ganking me. Or camping. Oof. 49 kills. This is so fun, the assassin's dagger. Let's go behind the enemies and one shot. Kill and we have the 60. There we go. Basically, we just want the slicer from the door. I think we need to go over there. What? Noise. Just go to the Black Bridge. Just take the tactics, whatever. Just flying and floating in the air with the dagger. I didn't see this shield, dude. Under the fat one. Oh my god, I got stuck on the wall. After using the light speed. Sucked. So fun now, one-shotting everything. Feels so good, this weapon. The slicer? No, not this one. Yikes. Oh my god. Fucking beam. Can't even see the beam under the... some bad mistakes now for no reason. Is this place over here? Oh yeah, it's the door, okay. We're almost done. We haven't even found the library yet. Might be the next one. Next tunnel down. Give me a slice, legendary. No, weak bow. Poisons the enemy. I like this pro techniques. Might be nice for the boss. Maybe store this for now. Yeah, there's the black bridge. Let's go clear this area first. I really even need a secondary for these enemies. With the dagger, it's so powerful. That's the end. Let's see how this thing works. I don't know if I should use the bow or not. Instead. Whatever. Give me the assassins to get all the slice. Nope. But light speed test. Not gonna be much. Okay. Let's unlock the crow's foot. Why not? That sucks. Complete garbage. Oh, now we have the oil for the pyrotechnics. Nice. I'll take it. Taking my range weapon. Does it work with the Yeah, it does. Nice. I don't need this what. I'll take the 3000. I'll take the money instead. So I wanna roll, then shoot with the pyrotechnics. And also use light speed for the oil. Okay. I'm stuck. Where's the fucking fire? What are you doing? Fucking asshole. God, what the fuck is happening? That was so bad. That was the worst kill ever. Holy crap, that was bad. Another life pain. Don't have enough. Yeah, I don't know. Do we need this garbage anymore? Pyrotechnics. Doesn't do much damage anyway. Now the acro body bag is completely useless though. That's an issue. So get something better for this bleed, bite us, nice. Yeah. Well, the passive is completely useless now, sadly. It's $1,000 for the reroll. Just wanted to try the thing for once. Never know what else do I want. Not much, right? Some HP. Yeah, whatever, just take the HP, it's the only thing. It's not the only thing, but yeah, whatever. Should I use the bow? I don't think so. I wanna parry the... Can I bolt this? I wanna parry them. What? Fisherman's outfit. It's a new one. Not too much damage on the dagger anymore. Kinda fell off. Kinda fell off in here. The still village. I don't think I have any extra damage, man. Yeah, just the burning oil. So that's why. It isn't too much. I have to use my light speed first. The giant killer. 6+. I'm gonna throw the giant right. Can I get this again? I think so. This. I don't know. Yeah, maybe. From the sepulcher. I might get it. That's a better one. Oh. The rook is kinda bad against those. They shoot the cannonballs anyway. If they don't one shot immediately. I wanna skip this thing. Still, yeah, I have the blueprint, whatever the thing is. Oh!
Oh!
That was close. Oh. What is happening? Why do I have no damage? Yeah, I have 0 damage. What is it? 5++. That's weird. Let's go up. Oh my god. What the fuck? Ay ay ay. So annoying. Yeah, we need the slicer for sure or something over the telluric or something. Yeah. Yeah, holy crap, the damage fell off. I guess we need more brutality too. We got a better amulet. that's gonna be more because we get the mutation too. Stop turning. Yeah, we have zero damage. What is going on? So we need some bleed. Bleed with a bleed modifier on the... What? That was a mistake. Oh, this is the where I wanna go. No, that's something shows. It's in here, right? Let's get the TP. Oh, there's no TP here. Whatever. So we need the key. Okay, we got the 60 kills. That's good. Yeah, 3 backstabs on the cannon, that's too much. That is way too much unit. What? Instantly shot me the Yeah, this is so bad. Why are these fucking aggroed randomly? I'm fucking nowhere close to the enemies. And they're still aggroed. That is so stupid. That is fucking stupid. I guess we go to the challenge shit hole. I hate this place. These places suck. I guess we have a good one already. Good enough. Just go slowly. No need to rush. There are gonna be traps below me. Nope. Oh, there was a door. There was a fucking door. Oh my god. Ooh. Oh my god, fucking spike boss. I'm just going, whatever. Okay, we got through on, we're not gonna hit. That's good. We do have this turkey here. Well, I guess I wanna sell it. Let's get the monies. Get the money and run. I think we get a single. How much is the flask charge? Is it the same? 6,000. I forgot. I guess it was 6,000, right? I guess it doesn't matter. Just sell the turkey if it's 6. Oh, it's 600. Fuck. Oh, yeah. Those enemies are so badly designed. They have to have some fucking... a lower shot speed on the attack. That is fucking stupid. It's way too fast. This is the HP shot frame. That's some cooldown, great. I mean, we don't even need the money. We have so much cash. I missed my thing. What? Oh yeah, I have to use the... God damn, I had to use the key for the door. That's why. The sepulcher door. That's why. And I didn't even go this this door. Yeah, it's way too late for playing these games. Way too late. Okay, whatever. Oh yeah, we got the slice now, that's worth. We found the saw that we're missing the door. Oh my fucking god, yeah, I'm playing like fucking ass. It's too late. It's too late for this game. Oh, this is for sure the last one. First and last. Okay, so I have to go in the door. And this is locked now. I think it was this one on the bottom, yeah. Hopefully the flask is worth more than... Oh yeah. Yeah, we'll see how much the flask is worth. It's the same amount or not. And I had this place too. The sepulcher is complete garbage. But yeah, this is the route for the giant. What can you do? Yeah, complete shit. Yeah. I could take this over the light speed if I want. Yeah, those are both gonna be ass for the giant anyway. Which one is gonna be more ass? Maybe the telework is gonna be worse. I don't know. I'm not sure. Don't want either for the giant. I think the frost armor would be nice, maybe. Just block the hits. Although this is better for Hand of the King. And it's worth more money too. Fisherman's outfit. Yeah, I need the... Yeah, we need the weapon. That's it. I could buy something like the Blatcher or something. But I guess I wanna go with the giant killer for the bosses. Let's get this, whatever. Let's get something. Pierce, poison, oil, whatever. Garbage, yo. Yeah, you get the full refill, okay. So it was the right choice to sell the turkey. Okay, let's try to get this place through this place easily without getting screwed again. I don't like this place at all. They're rushing through the lights and stuff. It's a complete ass. At least they don't have the teleports on this difficulty. That's a plus. Okay, so let's find a... Do I care about a better shield? I don't think so. We need the giant killer. There's also the balance blade works, but yeah. I think this assassin's dagger is gonna be useless. I don't know if you can backstab any of the hands or the eyes. Gonna have to hurry in this darkness. Oh yeah, I don't have the light speed anymore. I was trying to use the light speed. I don't care about the 60 kills in this place. I just wanna get the fuck out. Alive. What is this hellhole? Spikes everywhere. Grenade. Let's get the light refreshed. We also have to find the right exit. Oh my god, that was damage. Bad spot for the elite. What's the amulet? Garbage. This place would be better if the life thing lasted longer, so we wouldn't have to rush so much. I just hate rushing, it's so bad. Not a fun way to play the game. And this difficulty is not too bad once you go to the PC4 or something. Becomes complete hell because the enemies keep teleporting after you. You have no peace. You don't clear everything. Just guide to the next light always and yeah, it's not fun. Oh my god, I'm stuck on the fucking enemy. It's so annoying getting stuck on the enemies. I need another key. What did I just screw myself over by opening the door or something? I have to use the find the right exit. This is already becoming really annoying, this place. Even on this difficulty. It's so crazy. So many enemies, it's crazy. Just can't go behind him. Getting fucking stuck on his fat ass. His enemies are so fucking fat in here. Just can't move. So fucking annoying. Yeah, I have to heal up too. Fuck it. I don't wanna die here. Let's get through this place alone. That's the main goal. Yeah, I'm getting fucking lost now. Fucking hell. That was like a fucking 1 second of running around. Yeah, I'm wasted the HP. Fuck me. Jesus Christ. I bet I'm gonna still gonna need it again. Later anyway. I have a feeling. Something. Well, I'm not going here, that's for sure. Not the clock tower. So I guess it's the unlocked path. This is the Guardian's Haven or whatever. Okay. Shortcut Explorer's Room. Okay. Yeah, I didn't remember this thing at all. Okay, so where's the fucking exit? I guess it's up there somewhere or something. I hope I don't need a key. Gotta be so pissed if I need a key for this thing. I'm gonna be pissed. In before it's only BC2 or something. Yeah, I have a bad feeling. I have a bad feeling about this thing. It's not possible this place. I'm gonna, yeah. I always got some unlocks done. It's okay. Let's get some unlocks. It's okay. Guess we can take this ice armor, whatever. Yeah, I think it's a bust. I guess it's behind a door or something. One of the cell doors or something, I don't know. I'm trying to do this route like fucking 5 times. It's never here. The giant. It's fucking never here, so I don't know, I guess the wiki is fucking lying to me. Or it's too busy or something. When you start getting the door of the turn. Yeah, it's not here now. That is ass, so this one is almost completely wasted. Although I do need the I need the enough taking kill. So whatever. I just want to do the turn. Point blank. What else do we want? Let's get the bomb back, whatever. Can I use it sometimes? Something. Bleeds. This dagger is complete ass. Yeah, I don't know. Just ass. So So we don't have light speed or anything in the dots, I have to remember. The frost armor is gonna block a hit here and there. I haven't been playing this game for a few days, so I think this it's gonna be rough. As usual. The timekeeper. Sloppy. Damn, what can I do? Okay, why is he hitting the fucking walls and stuff? What happened there? Yeah, this is so messy again. Okay, died to, or she died to the slicer. Yeah, that was kind of messy. How much life did we lose? Whatever. It's not too bad. Didn't have to use bonus or anything, so who cares? Yeah, this is almost done again. Gonna be good. There's a temporal outfit. Yep. So now we just need a new weapon before the end of the game. Yeah, that's about it. There's not much else we need. Just the weapon. I don't know if the giant glove will be better. Maybe. And there it is, but it's 8 plus. Let's clear first and come back. Can try it out. I mean, this weapon is not gonna be good enough. Can this dude actually jump? Can he? Can, okay. I think the frost armor is gonna eat the shockwave. Get screwed. Oh, he's gonna smack me. Okay, we have a cake there. Honk. Hello. What is he looking at? The TP. Go to the door. We can just get the keys first and leave, since we have the weapon at the start. Now I have to clear everything. Okay, I've dashed into this fucking thing. Playing like shit. Got stuck randomly. Oh, do these guys not track you? Okay, we got the key. Thank you. Okay, not the stats we need. We have 7 survival already. Oh, thank God for the ice armor. The ice armor is really nice. Yeah, I like the ice armor for sure. Remember to use the ice arm actually, so you have it up when you need. This is the beginning. It's a skull. The wrong one again. Whatever. Bastard. He took my shop with him. Okay. What are you doing? Fucking, these chains are so badly made. It's insane. Okay, green door. So it just need blue after this one. Oh yeah, the assassins together are working against this. The assholes. Have to hit him in the face. Okay. Okay, now he turns. Why? I don't understand. Why does he chuck sometimes? Any fucking sense. No, it didn't. Yeah, really weird how this thing works. Really, really weird. There's nothing on the left side, I hope. Yeah, we got 2 keys. Just the blue one. Shockwave is so fast. Finally some brutality. It was getting rough. That was sketchy. Okay, can you fucking hit him? It's right next to you. Jesus Christ. Oh God. Okay, last door. Okay, so the key is done. Is there a shop or something here? No. Not 32,000 money. We don't need monies for them yet, for the enemies. Oh! Yeah, I fucking knew it. Fucking explosions. Okay, here's a shop. I don't have these. We have 4 plus slice, it sucks. It's an 8. So now this won't be a giant killer. Okay, I missed a scroll. Which is not brutality again, somehow. I have so much, I have 8 survival already. It's kinda crazy. Oh, so, we have some cake over there. Okay, what do we have? Nothing. Nice. Yeah, I can sell this too. Okay. So yeah, chest over here. I think this is one of the last things we have. Then we can go and shop. Yeah, we don't need this. Yeah. Pretty much nothing left. Let's get the cake and then leave. We have to buy first the weapon. Then we are out. Where was it? Was it this one? Yeah, next to it. Didn't need the TV. I guess we take this 8. We don't have to start rolling this garbage. We're gonna miss it. And there's no way we're getting a better one. The shop is gonna screw us over if we start rolling the shop. So this there might be some enemies left in here. We have to be kinda a bit careful. I think that's the all. Yeah, that's all. Six plus slice, not good. The ice crossbow doesn't work on the boss. Can't freeze the end of the game reliably. I tried a few times and doesn't work. Sadly, because it's fun. The bow is really fun. Yeah, whatever. Let's get something. Okay, that's not too bad. We get 80% damage from the bleed. Okay, that sucks. So we can drop this. Right. Is this good enough? 80% damage. I guess so. We're not gonna get anything better. This thing though is complete garbage. Maybe some slow down damage or something. No. Nope. Do I have poison? No, we do. These mutations. Not 10% HP. I guess we don't have anything interesting. Blind faith, counterattack. Whatever. Skip the HP. It's fine. Yes. Take it. I've never used this weapon, so I might die because of this. I don't know the attack patterns, how fast this thing is. This third and fourth attack might kill me. Whatever. Just do your thing. If I die, I die. So chap in, go ham. We don't have telluric or light speed. I was trying to use my trap. Oh, so fast. Okay. Looking good so far. Yeah, so slow the fucking attack. Jesus Christ. Okay, I got fucked. Holy crap. Okay, that was a few stupid hits. The charge and the slam at the end. Well, that's about it. Everything else was fine. Easy kill. Yeah, I'm not used to the tent killer's attack. It's pretty slow. The first few are fine, but then the third and the fourth. So slow, especially the third one, when he leaps up in the air. Kinda gets me killed. Yeah. It's done. One BC. Yeah, that was easy. Easy peasy. Here we go. Okay, that's the... That's the dead cells clip for the YouTube only crowd. Hopefully you enjoyed. Have some nice long run of dead cells again. You got the one busy done. Now we move to two busy. I think we're gonna get the giant on two busy. I have to double check if I need this difficulty for the sepulcher giant rod. Whatever. Anyways, thank you for watching, and if you liked the video, remember to subscribe, like, and all the good stuff. Also, follow me on Twitch. That's the main thing, I'm doing the Twitch streaming. Yeah. I was up late today, so I decided to do the YouTube clip. So, anyways, see you in the next one. Bye-bye.